Before we go on, please tell me how many of you are aware what is Coach Camp and what is, like, you know, Open Space? So many of us know. Let me also browse further. Yes. Yay. Okay. So let's do the formality. Let us introduce the team and then let's get started. So I'm going to share my screen. Here we are. We are called Agile Virgin Family. And what is Agile Virgin? We are actually a meetup group. We started somewhere around in 2015. And then this meetup group went on to different places in India and did different stuff, you know, only with this desperation to learn various stuff. And we, of course, started with Scrum as usual. And then we went on exploring, you know, different domains. Of course, all the known names, XP, DevOps, Lean. And then we started exploring further in gamification, visual thinking. And that's when we also started feeling we are women, a lot of us. And why don't we collaborate on altogether a different dimension, which is more around personal agility, work-life balance. Women can work. Can they have it all? How about single parenting? How about, you know, enrolling their husbands into their personal growth? And so Women in Agile and Tech was born. Agility Today was our first unconference, and which was not just a 2 days affair, but it was something which was spreading over 6 months. And a lot of stuff we were doing there, which is starting with mentorship programs, going on to career boot camps, job fair. Not very successful with job fair, to be very honest, but attempting, you know. It's been 3 years in line. And a lot of trainings, a lot of free workshops, free stuff. Why? Not because we needed enrollment, but because we wanted to give it back to community. And so, yeah, I mean, we were a solutioning boutique for agility. And when we talk about Agile Virgin, we cannot miss out on Agile Alliance. So if we started in 2015, we met Agile Alliance in 2019 in XT conference. It all started when Yuta asked me, who are you? What do you do? And I was just all filled in to tell her, what am I doing? And for that, I really have to give credit to Naresh, because he runs Agile India conference. And that's where I met Yuta for the first time in 2017. And for that, I have to thank Sirajuddin. I never knew about Agile India if he had not invited me to be his guest and join the conference and all. Amazing conference, totally blown away. And that's where I met Yuta. And then I go to XP and I meet Yuta further. And that's where I meet Phil and I meet Ray and I meet Rebecca. And of course, there was no looking back from there. So what do we do? If you look at the whole journey, which is in yellow, and then you look at the white side, which is our programs, our initiative, our events. We have three major initiatives. One focuses on local development, which is communities in different cities in India. One totally focuses on women in Agile and Tech. And another one is Agility Beyond Boundaries, wherein we try and connect industry with academia. We try and connect industry with those people who don't have job right now and who are willing to take up smaller assignments. I mean, you know, some job is better than no job. Then we have four programs. One focuses on learning about Agile, another on gamification, next one on visual thinking, and the last one is more on personal agility, personal growth. And if you look at the events, we have a beautiful long list, which tries and almost covers everything that I just told. And so if we look at the amazing people who held Agile Virgin come forward, here are they. And there must be more of them, actually. I'm sorry if I missed out anyone. Absolutely, there are more of them. Some of them who were there for first year, second year, third year, and some of them, you know, I'm counting from Agility Today on conference, and some of them who had always been there. I give immense credit to Yuta and Tathagat Verma. They're my mentors, and they constantly guided me. And you know, then, of course, the entire Agile Virgin team. And yeah, here is where I feel Agile Alliance has tremendously helped us in achieving whatever we had been dreaming about. They have been enabling us since we have connected in, I think, 17, 18, 19, 20. Awesome. And so this journey for me personally went on to the community developer for India for Agile Alliance. I cannot brag enough about it. So So now I want to quickly talk about women in Agile and Tech and all the beautiful work these women are doing. We have around 16, 17 officers, and we have a lot of members across India. But these officers, they are always on their feet working on different initiatives, programs, events. And if I have to tell you the cities that we have in India, which are where we have officers, we have Gurgaon, Delhi, Noida, Faridabad, Chandigarh, Mumbai, Pune, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Chennai, and Kolkata. And these are the amazing officers of women in Agile and Tech. You will meet a lot of them today in the event as well. And that said, you can connect with us on these links. We will mail you all that information. And, you know, with this, I want to pass on mic to my team member and, you know, co-organizers, Siddharth. Siddharth, over to you.
Okay. Hi everyone. To introduce myself, I'm Siddharth, working as Agile Coach, Scrum Master for Kronos in Delhi. So, you will meet me at slot 4 over here. I'll be here to help you, or if you're stuck somewhere, reach out to me. And now I'll pass on to the mic to Sheba.
Hello, everyone. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I guess that covers everything. So, my name is Sheba, and I am currently based out of Mumbai, India. I am working as delivery lead and agile coach with General Mills India Private Limited. And you will see me in Space One. So I'll be a facilitator there. Looking forward to connect with you all. Thank you. Now I pass on to Sanchita for her introduction.
Hi everyone, I'm Sanchita and I'm from Kolkata. And currently I'm working in IBM India as agile coach. So I'll be there as your host in Open Space 2. So meet you guys there. Thank you. So now I'll pass this on to Ashish.
Hi, everyone. I'm Ashish Agarwal, working as Agile Coach in Aristocrat Technologies, Noida. And I will meet you in room number 3 as your host. For anything, you can contact me. And now I will pass on to Purva.
Hello everyone, my name is Purva. I work with Airtel in Gurgaon as Agile Coach, and I'll be there to help you out in slot 5. So passing on to Anjuman.
Hi, I'm Anjuman and I'm working as a senior manager for Samsung SDS. I'll be there at slot 7. Feel free to reach out to me for any queries. Just to add, I'm VAT officer for Delhi NCR too. So all the beautiful ladies, in case you have any issues for Delhi NCR, feel free to reach out to me. Passing over to Subodh.
Yeah, hi, good evening, good morning, and good afternoon, based on the location. And myself, Subodh, and like I will be available on Space 8, and feel free to reach out to me if any required. Thank you. And then I will pass mic to Meenakshi.
Hi all, this is Meenakshi. So I am working as an agile delivery lead for Berkadia. Even I am a VAT officer for Hyderabad location. Feel free to reach out to us. I would be hosting slot number 9. Thank you. Over back to Deepti.
Okay.
Nikita.
Hi, yeah.
Nikita is there.
Yes. Yeah. Hi, everyone. My name is Nikita. I'm working as a business analyst in the agile world. And I'll be in Space 6 facilitating that area. So please reach out to me for Space 6. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, my beautiful Nikita.
Apologies, Nikita.
So back to me. And so let's kindly, all of us have tiny bit of attention back to me. Let's quickly look at what do we have today in the event and where all you can get all the information. Sharing screen back. So you all must have received a mail which must have taken you to this document, which tells us a tiny bit about how we started, and then it will tell you, you know, what are we expecting. So what are we expecting, guys? We are expecting, honestly, to be connecting, bonding, learning, sharing, and opening up. And this is a very safe space. Nobody is here to prove any point or to disregard, disrespect anyone. it's a space of inclusion. It's a space where we all are striving to create safety. We are co-creators here. We are co-organizers. So if anything goes wrong, blame yourself, not to us. And we love you. So this event, considering like, you know, 6 hours, 8 hours is too long a stretch. So we have broken it down in 2 days and same time boxes. And so in these 2 days, if you don't get to, you know, share your proposal or problem statement or anything, don't worry, you can share it tomorrow. You can see, you know, the program board, which we will be creating here on day one program board, and then this is day two program board. And we have already kept Zoom links handy. And in fact, we have also kept Google links handy because we were worried what happens if Zoom goes down. In our previous event, Zoom went down actually globally. So then the code of conduct is very simple where, you know, we just be kind and humble and respectful towards each other. Create a space of inclusion and diversity. No contest. Officially, we are using Slack for any communication, and there are different channels. If you need any help, go and post that question. I'll be watching that space. We will be ending our day on day two, ending this whole experience on day two. And so we'll do a tiny retro, and we'll also share our gratitude for each other and for the entire team. So that is all.